Faraz, how are you?
Very good, Sharina.
So tell us a little bit more about how you actually got into enrolling yourself in this category.
Thank you. First of all, I'm really excited about HumTV actually having this category. It's brilliant that filmmakers from the UAE are actually encouraged to participate. Actually, Sharina, my story goes that I wanted to make a film from the beginning, but you know, I had done my MBA. My parents were very much like, no, do a practical, something you know that you can make money on, and then see what you want to do with filmmaking. So I saved up money all these years by working, you know, in my corporate boring job, and actually studied film for 1 year at the New York Film Academy. Aur uske baad I've made a couple of films. I've made one film just kind of maine submit ki hai for this category. It's called 9/11 AM.
Okay.
It was one of the two films that was shortlisted as a film made by a Pakistani director in UAE at the Cannes Film Festival 2012 May. So that's one of my submissions to the HUM TV category as well, and short film category. Aur dusri jo film hai, it's a tribute to Nazia Hassan. It's called Imagineer.
All right, Faraz, that all sounds very exciting, and it's amazing that HumTV could give this platform for so many talented people out there. If you were to win this award, what is your next step?
Well, that would be a dream come true.
Yeah.
Like, if I do win the award, then I want to actually pitch, you know, based on this award, my feature-length script. Pakistan mein now the film industry is reviving, new filmmakers are coming in and actually making some really good work, you know. And the industry next door, India, is a big inspiration. You've got amazing films being produced there. So why can't we do it in Pakistan? So I'm hoping that once I win this award, I can actually go and pitch to HumTV a feature-length script, and let's see if they would help, you know. And hopefully this will also bring our talent to light to other producers who may be interested in investing in the film.
Thank you very much for being with us, Faraz Waqar. I wish you all the best. Actually, we wish you all the best.